First, you need to collect all three gems. The red gemstone from the manager's room, the green gemstone from the dish room, and the blue gemstone from the freezer room. Once you have them all, you can interact with the gem box in the manager's office, and you'll need to correctly place them so the picture on the gem box matches that of the painting on the wall opposite. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips.